Hello everyone, welcome to Use Twitter, and in this video I'll show you how to delete all tweets at once on Twitter. If you had your Twitter account for a while, you've probably got a lot of old tweets you would like to delete. Angsty tweets from your adolescence, tweets from college that you may want to keep hidden from your bots, or long rants on opinions you no longer hold could all be sources of anxiety when they are just floating around on the internet. Twitter itself does not allow to mass delete all of your tweets. You can delete a tweet individually from this drop-down menu. But it will take a long time if you have many tweets. If you had like to get a fresh start on your Twitter account, one way to do so is with Tweet Delete. There are many other third-party websites, but Tweet Delete is the best in my opinion. One thing to keep in mind is that any third-party application can only delete 3,200 tweets. More than that can be deleted for a fee. Go to tweetdelete.net. On this page, click on Sign in with Twitter. Read the guidelines carefully to determine what Tweet Delete will be able to access via your Twitter account. After you are done reading the guidelines, enter your username or email and your password. Then click on Authorize App. On this page, you have to fill up some information. First, check if you have signed in with the correct account. Then, choose the age range of the tweets you want to delete. Whether you want to delete a tweet that is a few months old or one that is over a year old, I will select all my tweets. Following that, you can filter your deleted tweets based on the words or phrases you used in your tweet. Finally, when do we want this task to run? Do we want to run this task once only or automatically every few days? I'll select once only. Select the checkbox to agree to the tweet delete terms. Then click on Delete My Tweets. This is going to start the task. When finished, it will display the completed status, time, and what task was completed. When you return to your Twitter profile, you will notice that you have no tweets, indicating that Tweet Delete has deleted all of your tweets. Now, if you want to remove Tweet Delete's access to your account, follow these steps. Log in to your Twitter account. On the left side, there are various options. Click on More. This will reveal a drop-down menu with a few more options. Click on Settings and Privacy under these options. This will take you to your Twitter account settings. Now click on Security and Account Access to open additional sections. Under this section, click on Apps and Sessions. Now click on Connected Apps. You should see an app here that says tweetdelete.net. Select it and then click on Revoke App Permissions. This will remove Tweet Delete's access to your Twitter account. Well, that's how you delete all tweets at once on Twitter. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section. Hope you enjoy the video. Please hit the like, share, and the subscribe button, and make sure to turn on bell notifications so you're notified the next time we upload a video. Also, check out our other videos about Twitter. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.